What? Whoa. That delayed reaction, though. Okay, so we had our first shot popped off at us. Very interesting that they decided to do that, though, because on one hand, that didn't really benefit them. You know, if you ask me, that actually was kind of... Are they shooting at my motorcycle? Alright, welcome back everyone. I went ahead and cut most of that out. Yes, it does actually look like... our best option is to get moving. Oh, I'm so dead. So that guy, when he hit me in the back, didn't he? That's interesting because, you know, that means that that was a pretty heavy hit. Because I don't have any armor on my back. Not legitly. There could have been someone easily in that room. I don't feel safe at all right now. I'm just letting you know. Oh man. I'm so proud of myself for not screaming from that. Oh man, that was awesome. Oh, let's see. This is gonna be awesome. Let me see. I knew it. He had to have been crawling, I think. No way, really? He didn't even aim down the sights. He just somehow got me like that. Oh no, he was just shooting at that point. Okay. Oh man, that's funny. Okay, yeah, that was a perfect headshot. Good job, man. Well, I think that was pretty good. I actually really appreciate, like, really enjoyed that. That was a lot of fun. I mean, yeah. We were just, you know. What would it be? Two away? Yeah, two away from being me and whoever else is left, you know. Oh, but hopefully it was this guy who won, because I think he did pretty good. Look at that. He also had a shotgun on his back, too. That's pretty awesome right there. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next episode. Till then, everyone. Bye.